What's going on at Intel? Four things to know from August. At Hot Chips, Intel unpacked the Intel Xeon product lineup for 2024, including the power-efficient Sierra Forest and AI-boosting Granite Rapids. The company received a large customer prepay for Intel 18A capacity. Intel and Synopsys agreed to develop a portfolio of leading IP for Intel Foundry customers. Intel completed the sale of a minority stake in its IMS Nanofabrication business to Bain Capital, a move that will accelerate innovation and encourage cross-industry collaboration.